My name is Tarem Singh and I am 70 years old. Being a Silver Infocom Wellness Ambassador is about inspiring other seniors to use technology so that their lives can be better, just like how technology has made my life better. I share my skills by actively volunteering to teach seniors to use their mobile devices. Through volunteering, I continue to keep myself up to date to stay relevant. I am proud and honored to be a Silver Infocom Wellness Ambassador, and I want to contribute back to the community.
我的名字是梁静贤，大家都叫我莫妮卡。我今年72岁，我经常去上 IT 课程，现在继续学习一些关于智能手机的新知识。起初我学得很乱，一窍不通，在老师和周围朋友的耐心教导和鼓励下，我不断地努力学习。如今我很开心，我能够很轻易地上网寻找资料，比如查看巴士抵达的时间，用 WhatsApp 跟朋友沟通，甚至还能上网玩游戏。我成功地从 2G 手机改用 4G 智能手机，而且在 IT 课程里面还交了很多新的朋友。现在我天天都在用我的手机，它已经成为我生活中不可以缺少的工具。
My name is Norlinda and I am 50 years old. I like helping seniors and I am actively engaged in my community, including my past volunteering work with Mendaki. Through helping others, I build friendships with people from different races. I taught my 78-year-old mother how to use the phone for video calling and introduced my 96-year-old father-in-law to Snapchat. Technology has strengthened my family bonds and I hope to inspire other seniors to embrace technology into their lives.
I am Harry and I am 76 years old. I was in the pioneer batch of Silver Infocom Wellness Ambassadors appointed in 2012 by the Infocom Media Development Authority and the People's Association Active Aging Council. Over the past 5 years, I have met many fellow ambassadors who volunteer at events organized by IMDA and PA. We come from different backgrounds, but we all share a common passion in helping our peers go digital. In 2017, 29 ambassadors were given an opportunity to start the Tech Silver Project so that we can reach out and help more seniors go digital. To prepare us, IMDA and PA sent us for training to hone our technical and soft skills so that we can be confident community trainers. I look forward to bringing these Tech Silver smartphone workshops to seniors to get them digitally ready for Smart Nation.